So in today's video, I'm going to explain you about five different openings which is listed here. As you can see on my screen, we have total five number of openings. And if you are highly interested in like these roles, then you should definitely watch this video till the end, right? And if you are someone who is actively looking for a job, then this channel will definitely help you a lot because we are providing the latest and like trusted job updates on this channel. So I will highly suggest you to subscribe to this channel. Okay, so let me explain you one by one. So the first one is from Uber, and Uber is hiring for the role of software engineer, especially in data roles like SD1, SD2 and three, right? So if you are interested in software engineering roles, basically in data role, right, so you will be able to apply to this role. The skills required for this role is experience with big data, distributed data processing, ETL, and data warehousing, and strong SQL. So if you are interested in any kind of data fields, then SQL is a must skills so that you will be able to work with data, right? Okay, so for SD1, the basic experience with all the above skills required. So if you have a basic knowledge of these skills, then you will be able to apply to this SD1 role, right? And if you want to apply, then you can simply drop your resume or CV to this email ID. Now coming to the next opening, that is for the role of a data analyst, and Flipkart is hiring for the role of a data analyst like for Bangalore location, and the package will be 5.5, and they're hiring basically for data analysts, a 1 year contractual basis job, and it's also extendable, okay, if based on your performance, I think. So here is the job description, and if you want to read all the job description, then I will provide you the link in a description box. Please go and before applying, always check the job description carefully, right? So here's the job description, and let me explain you what are the skills required for this role. So a skill required for this role is advanced Excel and stakeholder management and dashboardings, reportings, and data visualization tools. Like if you have worked with the Power BI or Tableau, so you can simply apply by clicking here. You have to fill this form and you have to submit this form, right? Now coming to the next opening, that is for the role of a data scientist. Okay, so McKinsey is hiring for the role of data scientist, and especially for the female candidates. So this is not for male candidate. Now coming to the next opening for the role of AI product GTM intern, right? So if you are someone who want to work with AI as a GTM product intern, right, so here is the opportunity for you. So you have to work with like a startup, and Karta is hiring for the role of AI product GTM intern. Okay, so you can see the job description. So if you are highly interested in this role, so please apply to this role by dropping your CV or resume to this email ID. You will be able to apply to this role, right? This is the paid internship, and you will be work in Bangalore, right? Now coming to the next opening for the role of PMS analyst, and SaleTech is hiring for the role of PMS analyst for Hyderabad location, and experience is required 0 to 2 years of experience. People can apply to this role, and location will be in Hyderabad, right? And the location is given on my screen, so you can also go and check this post. I will provide you the link in description box. So if you want to get daily job updates, then you have to subscribe to the channel because we are providing the best and valuable content on this channel in the field of jobs. So if you are someone who is actively looking for any kind of job or job switch, then this channel will definitely help you a lot. So that's it for today's video. I will catch up in the next one. Thank you for watching this video.